Then we established the new program, Bachelor of Computer Science, in November 2001. This is our new building with a lot of facilities.
The youngest one in this career. Yeah, we have in this career three departments. And the Department of Computer Science officially was started in 2003. For postgraduate, we have numbers of, like for example, Masters by Research. Masters in Computer Science by Research, as well as degree in Computer Science by Research.
Managing IT system. This department will prepare the student to be a skilled workers in IT industry, more towards the management of the IT system, coming out with system development, managing IT department or data center, or managing the project, or talking to the users. So more on managing IT system or data center. Sometime in 1992.